Hey everybody, rocking with the rock dog. It took all day, but I think we got a nice one down here in the creek. I'll give you a nice panoramic view and we can go check out and see what I have found. We'll wade through this up here because I might find something else on the way down there. The water's got my feet cold. Non-insulated boots. I've been down here scratching all this around for about a week, a couple hours a day. I'm finding a lot of cool stuff. There's something right there. I don't even want to stick my hand in the water no more. Nope. Just kind of looking for white rock that's been moved the last time it rained. You can see a few down in there. You can tell over there where I've been scratching it up with a moss hangnail on them. That's all new stuff that ain't seen the light of day for decades. You kick that around, there's another piece of roofing tin. You kick that around, you'll pull arrowheads up out of them if you're lucky. Alright, we'll go right on down here. Nice pile of rock right here to find stuff in. This is all the way to bedrock, so stuff can't go no further down. These little riffles like this is where you'll find a nice lot of pretty stuff. Where the rock's kind of small so it can't chew it up. Looks like something there. Oop. Found that one thing right there yesterday, and this next thing ain't very far from it. It might have been there. I'm sure it was. I just didn't see it the other day, so. I've been kicking all this around too, that's why it's all worked up like that. Right there. There's a lot of stuff pops up in the places like that. That looks like, nope. Somebody coming down the road. We're pretty close to the road. It's a beautiful day out here. It's about 40 degrees right now. Northeast Missouri, kind of by Palmyra, Missouri. 20 miles off the Mississippi River. This is where all the buffalo mingled around. They couldn't get much closer to Hannibal than this. And they wasn't going back to the Rockies for a while, so they just went around in circles here. We have human habitation in this valley for over 13,000 years straight. I'm gonna come back up to this rock. It's really white. And there's no way it's not something. It's right down there. Look, I can see the tail of it already. I'm gonna let that water clear up all around. Man, that's, oh, I hope that's not good. I'm trying to get up. Damn. Oh, that's good. That's a good one. Look at that, that's a Snyder's. There's one little piece off the tip. That tail is, ooh, there's just the tiniest piece off that tail, maybe that ear. Wow, that is sweet. That's the first Snyder's I found anywhere close to here, actually. Well, no, I got one more. But it's not like this. It's a broke, man, that is pretty. That's pink. Ooh, it's straight. A lot of times they're crooked. Wow. Well, we's out all day, or I was out all day by myself, basically. Little shoot off there. It probably came right out of there. Right here, that rock held it up, and it got stuck right there on this bedrock. Right in here is where it sticks too, where that rock's at. Man. How about that one? There's somebody else down there, I better hide it. All right, people. Rock Dog out. Thanks for watching.